Hello, in this video I want to show you how to enable or disable status lamp on Reolink camera. To do this, first you will need to click on the gear icon next to the camera, navigate to the light, then select status LED, and now we can enable or disable it. And that's it for this video, hope you like it, please consider subscribing to our channel, leave a like and a comment below.